A 49-yard try for the lead with 2:51 to go. It is good! This one reminiscent of the old days when Spurrier and Fulmer.
Houston's made in this first half of this football game has really put them in a bad position. But a lot of time on the clock. Tennessee has all three timeouts left. Rick Clawson has been here before. The comeback kid in the LSU game. So that this is far from over.
Josh Brown in the holder. Mike Crowfoot knew a lot earlier than Steve Spurrier that ball was going.